Powering through, even though I've run out of ideas completely, this is Tell It to Someone. Have you finished it yet? I haven't finished it yet in my time, but your time I've finished because you're watching it. And if you're watching it, I have finished it, unless I uploaded it without having finished it. Next question is from Izef. What if, I don't know which if you're talking about. No. Next question from Rino Inasui. I understand. Do you understand? No, I don't, because you're a rhinoceros in a suit and, you know, you're saying stuff that I don't understand because I don't speak rhino, unless you are in a rhino suit. And then a rhino in a rhino suit, that's just a little bit zen and, no, not zen. There's another word for it. It's a bit meta for me because, you know, a rhino suit is, I mean... It's not cannibalism though, because you are in the rhino suit, you're not eating a rhino. A rhino eating a rhino would be like cannibalism, but I don't know what rhino wearing a rhino is, because, you know, that's the kind of questions you get here that I ask sometimes, possibly. Next question is Nish Brown. Why important grammar? Because understanding important could quite sometimes be at word order if wrong, relatively speaking, can understand not sometimes-ish. Next question is from Jonathan Stern. Have you felt so used up as when you wake up in your makeup? Well, I don't wake up in makeup. I use cold cream to remove that makeup, unless, of course, I am supposed to wake up in my makeup because, you know, it's in the makeup chair and, you know, it's prosthetics and it's taking such a long time, so you fall asleep in the makeup chair sometimes, you know, when you're getting made up in, you know, the prosthetics in the new film, which I'm not talking about because I'm not in it. You know? J.J. Abrams, call me. You know you want me as your Klingon. Or something. Does he still do Star Trek movies? I miss the lens flare. Pretty. Next question is from The Great Fish. If you ask yourself a question in a video in answer to this, how many videos would you have to make to accomplish that goal? Well, of course, I could ask that question now. Will you ask yourself a question? Here is the answer to that question. So the answer to that question is one. This video right here. Next question is the last question today, possibly. Canadian atheist asks, so when she says, no, no, not like that, you fucking idiot, what does she mean? It means, listen to her, she didn't mean like that. She meant like this. And she's not being passive-aggressive. You weren't listening to what she was saying, unless, of course, she wasn't communicating what she was saying. And then you have to listen harder, because the woman is always right, unless... she's always right. Otherwise, you know, you pay the consequences for that. So you just listen to her and keep on listening, because if you're not listening to what she's saying or what she's not saying, then you're going to have problems later on or now or in the past. That's it for Tell Someone for this week. I don't know what I was saying because I was just rabbiting on. If you would like to ask me a question, then ask me a question in the place where questions normally get asked, or you can answer this stuff girl question, which is also answered in the place that questions normally get asked or answered. If you would like to ask, or if you would like to ask a video question like I did to myself, then you can ask a video question and then put a link to that question in the comment section below, or you can answer any of the questions that I have. You could make a video answering the questions, but I don't know how that would work, because you would have to answer the questions of the other people as video questions, and that's going to get a lot very confusing, I think. possibly. I don't know. Try it yourself. It'll make my life easier and harder at the same time. Easier. That's the word. Easier. Easier meaning easier and harder. Ah, I'm dangerously talented. I don't have a cool sign-off.